Hey guys, welcome back. Which of the following can be used as biocontrol agent in the treatment of plant disease? This question was asked in NEET 2019. Here, biocontrol means use of biological methods for controlling plant diseases and pests. Here, option one is chlorella. This is wrong because chlorella is not a biocontrol agent, it is used as single cell protein. Second option is anabina. This is also wrong because anabina is not a biocontrol agent, it is a biofertilizer. It fixes atmospheric nitrogen. Third option is lactobacillus. This is also wrong because lactobacillus is found in milk and it converts milk into curd. The fourth option is trichoderma. This is correct. Trichoderma is found in root ecosystems and it acts as a biocontrol agent. It controls several plant pathogens. So, more appropriate option is option 4. Now, moving to the next question. Due to increasing airborne allergens and pollutants, many people in urban areas are suffering from respiratory disorder causing wheezing due to. This question was asked in NEET 2019 question paper. Here, option 1 is inflammation of bronchi and bronchioles. Yes, this could be the correct option because asthma is an allergic disorder in which wheezing sound is produced due to inflammation of bronchi and bronchioles. Okay, but if we check the other options, second option, proliferation of fibrous tissues and damage of alveolar walls. So this is wrong because proliferation of fibrous tissues is seen in silicosis and asbestosis. These are the occupational disorders which are seen in people who are working in industries where grinding and stone baking activities are highly seen. Reduction in the secretion of surfactants by pneumocytes. This is seen in a disorder called atelectasis. In this disorder, respiratory distress and mortality occurs. So this option is wrong. Now, fourth option, benign growth on mucus lining of nasal cavity. It causes nasal obstruction, chronic sinusitis, nosebleeds and headache. So this option is wrong. So among the four given options, first option is the most appropriate option. Wheezing is due to inflammation of bronchi and bronchioles, which is seen in asthma.